It's all about making it the Cage of Death on December 11th. Now, what do the Runaways have planned here right now? As they were fitting all by himself. Ducks in the clothesline. Amos is catching his spot. Mesmerizing.
He's using hypnosis.
Is that legal here?
This can't be legal in international rules.
Look, but it's working.
He's hypnotizing the entranceway too.
Different, but effective. What the hell is going on?
How is this legal?
Oh, man.
They got the dance floor. And what is this? He hypnotized the locker room when he looked at the entrance. This is the most illegal thing I've seen in the history of wrestling.
How are we not hypnotized?
He didn't look at
us. Hey, it's ultraviolet dancing. You gotta love the action here in CZW. It's like nothing else.
He's cutting a line or cutting a rug or whatever it's called.
Oh, I love it. Oh, look at that.
The yo-yo.
I haven't seen some of this stuff since the 80s.
And Greg Excellent is doing a striptease on the outside. I haven't seen a rack like that since Mia Yim.
Oh my God. Slater's now cutting the rug somehow. The Worm.
Textbook Worm by Ryan Slater.
What do they got to have Gacy do?
Joe Gacy. He must be reincarnated by Rerun, only in a different, lighter body. Just look at him dance.
Somehow he's doing a Worm too. And more impressive than Ryan Slater.
What the hell was that?
Egyptian hypnosis taking over the Runaway. Uh-oh. The hypnosis broken. Gacy down.
Disqualify them, Papa Giorgio.
I don't see, I know anything about hypnosis in the rule book. Osirian Mortal going up top.
For the Osirian.
The exclamation point.
The Osirian Sacrament.
One, two, three. Osirian Portal to the finals. So Osirian Portal, the Cage of Death 12. And Greg Excellent feels ashamed of himself.
So tonight, here at Night of Infamy 9, we saw Philly's Most Wanted beat Cop and a Half / Irish Drive-By to advance to the finals of the Tag Team Title Tournament. And right now, we saw the Osirian Portal use hypnosis illegally. We have to review the rule book. Where's Gulak to defeat the Runaways? Portal, Philly's Most Wanted Tag Team Title Tournament Final at Cage of Death 12.
I don't know about you, Jake, but I'm excited for Cage of Death this December. The finals, we finally will have new Tag Team Champions.